Nikola Tesla, the famed inventor and engineer previously known as the father of electricity, had his property destroyed by a mystery fire in 1943. The blaze destroyed his laboratory and all its contents, including his most important papers. The loss of these inventions has been called one of the greatest tragedies in the history of science. Tesla was working on new technologies that would allow us to harness the power of the sun, but sadly, it was lost in the flames that consumed his lab. The possible reason why his lab was burned down is because he found a way to harness the power of the sun and turn it into electricity. He had been working on this for years and finally found a way to do it. He told his friend about what he had done, and that friend told the military about it. The military realized that if Tesla was able to harness this energy, they would lose control of the world. They didn't want anyone else having control over that kind of power, so they burned his lab down and destroyed all of his work. But Tesla's lab wasn't just a place where he did his research, it was also his home. And one day in 1943, it burned down. The cause of the fire remains unknown to this day, but people have their suspicions about what happened. The Germans were also trying to get their hands on Tesla's inventions and stop him from working on them any longer. They wanted to make sure that he didn't have time to finish his work before they got there. So they burned down his lab while he was away at an award ceremony honoring him for all of his incredible inventions. The story goes that Tesla was working on a new type of free energy machine at Wardenclyffe Tower, a laboratory he built on Long Island in New York in 1901. But after completing it, he couldn't get funding from J.P. Morgan to build the tower's transmitter. So instead of letting it be destroyed by time or weather, Tesla had it all burned down in 1917 so that no one else could use it for evil purposes. That doesn't seem like much of a sacrifice, considering how much money he could have made if he'd gotten J.P. Morgan's funding. It's also said that Tesla felt his inventions were being used against him by the government, specifically by Thomas Edison's company, who was named after Edison, but no one has been able to prove this yet, either way. However, one thing is clear, the fire did not destroy all of Tesla's work. After all, he had written everything down and kept many of his notes on paper, not in digital form. So there's no need to worry about losing everything forever. In the year 1898, Tesla's lab had been open for less than a year when it was burned down by an angry mob of investors who were upset that he didn't deliver on his promises to bring them free electricity. The fire destroyed many of his papers and some of his inventions as well. Tesla was able to rebuild the lab within a few months, but it wasn't long before another group of investors came along with similar demands. They wanted him to give them free electricity too. This time around though, Tesla had no intention of giving in to their demands, so he moved out of New York City entirely and went westward, until he found land where no one would bother him again. He called this place Wardenclyffe Tower because it reminded him of his original lab back in New York City. What would have happened if Tesla had saved his work from the fire? Let us know in the comment section. Also, make sure you are subscribed to the channel and hit the like button if you liked our efforts. Thanks for watching till the end.